Okay. Oops. Shit. Okay. Let's just travel. Okay. It's so hot in this apartment. Okay, it is really hot in this apartment. I mean, like, super hot. Where's my water at? Oh, there it is. I should see if I could, like, do this. This would be cool. I doubt it, but... Edit. Enable chroma key so I can. Oh, God. Configure. I look too much like my wall. That's funny. Ah! Okay, so that won't work. Hey, plus my door would be like invisible, like showing. That's funny. We'll turn it off. So I just, if I really wanted to, there goes my face. Shit. Okay, oops. It's massive. Yeah, that's not bad. It's a little big, but... There. Just messing around with settings, I guess. Okay. Is it still... How's my audio? Because I've been, like, not leaning into it. That's weird. Okay. It is working... It is working still. That's all I care about. And let's just do... Boop! Boop! Okay. Okay, it's hot in here. Holy shit! I wonder if I can just go and just gun, like, blowing shit up. That'd be awesome. Oh, it is just an outpost. Okay. Can't see anything, it's so dark. There's one. Okay, that's all I care about. Oh, snipers! Oh fuck, Harlem's stuck. Oh, that's why. Oh, shit, there are a lot of guys. Go, Peaches! I believe in you. You just got him. There's more. Got that one. And there's apparently someone else. A bunch of peaches are gonna hit him. Yeah. Go, peaches! Where are they at? They're in. They're like right above me?
Watch out!
Oh, it's him. Okay, that works. Let's go get the,
You would have been dead a long time ago. But Joseph has other ideas. And he wants to talk to you, so that's what you're gonna do.
I wanna see if I can up my audio just a little bit. I wanna see something. Let me see. Oh, wow. Maybe not. I don't even know. Hello? I think that might be better. That would be why. Okay, so I can up the a little bit. Let's put it back down to 10. There. That's better. Okay.
Don't worry, my hunters will bring you to him.
It's fucking hot in this goddamn apartment.
Ah, shit! He's coming for you again, kid! You better be careful! Those hunters could be anywhere!
I don't want him to, because I gotta do this.
Just the person I was looking for.
Give me Fang.
Alright.
That's a rad cougar.
You're here. So, that's a rad cougar you got there. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue.
Chad's
but
barbecue.
He got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon
diabetes.
Diet. Anywho. Cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Diabetes.
What did they do here, sick? I'm glad you shut this place down when we did.
Oh shit, I got cancer. Oops. Oopsie poopsie. Fuck is this? Holy shit, it's hot in here. Agua.
One of you will be strong. Not again.
Daddy Peaches.
Hey, his name's Peaches too. What up, bro?
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife?
I wonder if Jimmy's still on. Hold on. He's not even on anymore. What a little bitch.
We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord taketh.
The Lord giveth.
They rush him to a hospital.
Oh, I guess not.
Put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was going to live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere with me thought me. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head, and I leaned in, and I could smell. And we prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength. God's plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped. Her angelic face, and I pinched.
He killed his daughter? What an ass.
And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick.
Holy shit.
And then nothing.
That's fucked up.
Stillness.
It's very fucked up.
Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord take. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks.
To say. Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. Do this again. It's like the same place, isn't it? Oh, that was a deer. It just blew up. Okay.
Sacrifice.
Are they just like blowing up? I kind of want to keep the shotgun, but oh well. Yeah, because everyone was like, I can't fucking see shit here.
Well done.
There should be a guy right here, right? Oh no, he's dead. Okay.
Train.
Whoop. I don't know what other. Oh, he's right there.
Yes. Sacrifice the weak.
I think I beat it already, didn't I? Nope. Okay. It's a little bit longer than the last time. Is this the bunker?
Good.
I think it is.
Not bad.
It is. Uh-oh. Am I really shooting at the bunker? Uh-oh, I think I just shot the bunker. Oopsies. So thirsty. So thirsty. I need my Wawa. I need a new chair or something. Let me just do this. I'm gonna knock over my microphone. Uh-oh. You all right? Who's that? This one's missing a shoe. These missions are super easy.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Piggies took all the animals.
Oh, I didn't mean to airdrop. Shit. Oh well. Oh well. So, where do we go next? I know I have to hang out with Fang a little bit. Shit. Alrighty then. You know what? I don't like how low my voice is. But I also don't like how I can hear my laptop. Hello? Wow, that's really bad. I guess that's not that bad. Okay. Whatever. I just have to deal with it for now until... Oh, shit! Deal with it for now. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, didn't I just do this? Why am I being spotted?
Got a lot of work to do.
Oh, it's a helicopter. That was easy. Where's Fang at?
This is Wade over at the Fang Center.
Or did I unlock it? Oh, I did. Aww.
This is Wade over at the Fang
Center. Oh, he's all the way over here. Actually, I could just fly there.
This is Wade over at
and just airdrop. It might be easiest. Let's fix that. It might be a little bit better. Nah, I like where it was. Right there. Fly like an eagle to the sea. Fly like an eagle with my spirit carry me. I want to fly like an eagle to the sea. Alright. Oh, I need to catch salmon. Peaches, what are you doing?
Oh, Judges are mean. Don't show fear, or else they'll rip your guts out.
I'm going the wrong way. Yep, that was why.
Careful. He's a slippery motherfucker.
Alright, that's all I needed. Now what?
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard a cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Where is that at? Let's go here, and then we'll just fly. Easy peasy. Wow, I didn't realize I dropped... Wow, I got a vacuum in here. What is all this shit? Is it a piece of plastic? This apartment's nasty. Okay. Can I ride him? Oh, I got an achievement. Okay. Cool. We shall take that. Are there bad guys here? Is that a bad guy? Those are bad guys. Oh shit, I almost got seen. Fine cheeseburger.
Making a move.
Oh fuck. Where's my. Okay, which one's her? So you take out him.
Easy.
Take him out? Oh fuck.
Wait tight, motherfucker.
Gotta move!
Damn it. That'll do.
We fucking own that shit.
Hey, you there? Come in. Have you stopped that goddamn cheeseburger bear yet? Come on, say something.
Where's he at? Give cheeseburger fresh salmon.
Whatever you do, don't be shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon.
Oh, he's a bear.
Get it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Cheeseburger, here you go. Oh. He's a bear. Ooh. Oh, he's got cheeseburger on his collar. Oh, I got a pet bear now. Fuck yeah. Stop the Pope from taking cheeseburger. I don't think I have to stop him. It's a fucking bear. Oh shit. Oh, I got peaches too?
Don't let that damn bear get away!
Kick him while he's down. Peaches got him. Okay. Go, Peaches. Go, take him out. There we go. Oh.
Hot damn. I heard you found Cheeseburger. As long as he's with you, I know he's safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, because, you know, he's got the diabetes.
Got the diabetes. Rip to bear arms. Alright, let's use them. Aw, yeah. Look at that. War exercises, right to attack. Sorry, Peaches. Let's unlock him. Might as well.
Hey, Mika!
I could probably just move this a little bit to get rid of some of that feedback I've been getting. Like right there. Let me test that out real quick. Is that better? It kind of sounds better. Alright, cool. We'll do that. I almost have to open up that window. Where am I going? Thank you.
Hey, me!
I'm going right towards it. Sweet.
Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boy has trained him well. I'd barrel him all anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
Bear's got cheeseburger on his fucking...
You get over here before I pretend to be threatened.
Who the hell?
Whoa! Hey, you're that sumbitch Dutch who's going on about. You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr.
Ah, right.
Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course.
Nancy Reagan?
If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate-run goodbye.
Pretty political.
Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing. Well, ain't you got a bug up your ass? Go help my idiot son get my truck back.
Hey, talking to you. Where's it at?
What's up?
Is this who I talked to? Oh, there we go.
Hey,
he's got cheeseburger
sorry.
Right there. I wonder if cheeseburger related.
I nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vegetalia or penile-ness-ness.
Penile-ness-ness.
Deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it
butt
back,
sore.
He'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
That's pretty funny. Do I have to drive or is he driving?
Real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how
oh, sweet. He's driving. I don't want
to
drive.
I'll
let you drive.
Shit. Come on, man. Get in. Dude. Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you.
I should just play some music.
I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man. honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean,
like how you can't hear the birds inside of it, you can hear it outside of it. It's kind of funny.
They said, sign up. You need a new
chair. I should just use that chair. What am I doing?
Then they start listing off all their dang rules.
You know what? I'm gonna do something real quick, and let's be smart about this. Let's not use this shitty chair. So give me 1 second. Be right back. Alright, so I might have to test my levels again. Got a new chair. Is that any better? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's a lot better. Fuck yeah. I'm liking this. Oh, it's a lot comfier. Fuck yeah. Just hope they can still hear me. Just 1 second. Okay, let me test the audio. Is it that? That's not bad. Okay. Wait, I wonder if that does it for that. Oh no, it's okay. Nope, I'm fine. Never mind. I'm still getting used to the software.
Turns out that means fucking.
Okay.
No, no,
this is a lot better.
Wild out and partying, man. No, thank you. So I got
whoops.
Out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I got my daddy's truck. Butt sore since, so gotta get that truck. You don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step 1, catch a day buzz off party day.
That's the way to do it.
Step 2,
get that one covered,
someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step 3 is
day buzzes are the best.
I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as.
Where's he going?
Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett.
Boba Fett.
I guess that's why I never feel hurt.
I'm going to use that for now on. Boba Fett. That's awesome.
He started running for office. He's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that. When we get his truck back from them Peggy's, you're going to be real impressed, dude. He's going to love me so much. And then my mom's gonna have to try to love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me. And then he'll try and love me even more. And then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
That's pretty funny.
Alright, man, this is the place.
Oh, we're going there? That's it? I've already been here. There was no one here when I came here. Is it that? No. Where are we going?
You know, if they put blood in that chair,
he's just shot down in a beer.
He might never come out of it. The very least, he'll never be the same guy he was before.
Oh, now there's people there. Weren't people here before?
Change in position.
Shit. I wish I had a better scope on this thing. Let's take that guy out.
It's gonna be fun, man.
Oh shit, they are something.
I like to cut it a bit. Play your cards right, I might let you know something I've been cooking up.
They're fucking dead.
Oh. This might actually just work better.
Go to hell, fuckface!
Is he dead? Get him! Go on, get! Well. Where'd Cheeseburger go? What the fuck? Did he just, like, teleport? That was weird. Alright.
Oh, hell yeah, man! We kicked ass!
We like Rosencrantz and Guildenstern over here. Man, I love the theater. Okay, man, now it's time for step four.
Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're going to zipline in there. Jump on them like ninjas.
Jump on them like ninjas. I don't see anyone. Just keep going.
Stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man!
I don't even see anyone. Okay.
This is the shit, man!
That's his fault for not coming faster. Come on. I can't do anything.
It's so much fun, man! I won't come back later and do it buck naked!
It's awesome. Alright, there's no more zip lines, right?
Feel that breeze on my tank!
What are you doing, Cheeseburger?
Geronimo, bro!
Geronimo, bro. I'm assuming I go that way. Which way am I supposed to go?
I hear Jake was making some sort of half wolf, half man.
Is he already down? Oh, he is. Oh, there's stairs. Duh. Go. What are you doing? Oh, it's probably right here. You are correct.
Moving.
Is he even moving, or is he just... I don't fucking care.
I'm moving!
Get him!
Eat, sit, die!
We will be rewarded! Bear's gone crazy! I got him! Over there!
Bear's gone crazy!
Oh, I'm in my sight!
Oops, did I just shoot Cheeseburger? Hope not. What the fuck is this thing? Maybe he'll drive. I don't want to drive. I'll let him drive. I want to shoot the gun. Sweet. Hell yeah.
Gun it. Heard a lot about you, Herc.
Oh, man. Oh, man. We got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop-ass left. can't pass me a beer if there's one. Man, these guys...
Huh? Oh, shit. America. This is a fucking America. God damn it, where am I going? Oh shit. I did not do that. Well, I did not die. Oh, he did. Boom bada bing.
Yeah, oh my god, we pulled it off. Shit, and it was only 5 steps. Oh man, I definitely forgot something, but you did good though. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, man. I'm actually starting my own cult, and you are gonna be my first turkey. That's what I call my flock.
That's gonna be something like a bro. That'd have been funny. Where are you going?
Pull over. I gotta get out.
What the fuck?
Would you look at that? 2 peas in a
goddamn pod.
Glad she's still in one piece. Well, deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task
Monkey
is,
King.
Let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Alright, that should be everyone. Put me down with planes.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, some of the Whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, because what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the Whitetails. You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming, Depp. A long time.
Wasn't I just hunted, like, not too long ago? This guy has something for me.
Political correctness makes me sick. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is, they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back.
Yeah.
Gerrymandering the Trump effect. Get rid of
make
those
Peggies
that were voting against
know where they got that from.
By the Grill Street Diner. Get moving.
Damn.
So I have everyone. Sweet. She got a lot of kills already. He's only got 3. Alright. Oh, I need to kill these. Oh, that should be easy. I'll just go here. Travel. Then let's spawn the helicopter.
So, you and her are working together, huh? Kid's been all over the world, but doesn't seem to have learned much except how to blow things up. If he pitches any harebrained schemes involving monkeys, you'd do best to ignore him.
Did they spawn away already? They might have. What's right here? Might hope no. Right there. So they're probably moving. Shouldn't be that bad, because I'm flying now. Must hard. I don't know how far those are actually going. I know bullets drop after a while. Feels like it's finally cooling off in here. God damn. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Shoot. Hit one. Dose. Trace. Might as well get that last outpost while I'm in this. Is that how many I got left? Is it just one? That's it. This is gonna be the last outpost. Things right there too. Probably destroy that in a second. Alright, I only see one. Oh no, there's two of them. Pinko! Alright, now they can't call reinforcements. I ain't see anyone, but it looks fine. How did you get at least one of them, right? Fuck, sniper. See a couple of them. Oh shit, I just blew up cheeseburger. Whoops. See anyone. No, come on, I was in the middle of that. Oh well.
You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, then he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. Well, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah! One night there was an ambush, and me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in.
I ain't skinny, I'm fat.
And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance, came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller.
I was looking
at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted.
You ate him.
It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
That's pretty fucked up. He ate the person. Why do you have to do that same goddamn room? Yep.
Excellent.
I guess it's easy.
Good. Call the herd.
Away. Damn it.
Kill.
Scoozy. I'm trying to remember where they're all at. At least we only need to hit them once. Guy right there, there. Ooh, okay. Ooh, there's still one more person. I don't know where. Ooh, whatever. Just keep moving. Like my normal gun. Oh, it's not.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Call the bird!
Oh, this thing doesn't have like any ammo. That's it? I did all this before.
Perfect.
Wake up.
Okay. So you have to, like, redo the same thing, like, 5 fucking times or something? Ugh. Do some arcade.
I'm gonna get you out of here, okay?
gonna get out of here, okay? Only you. Only you. Hey, what about me? What about me? You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me.
I don't remember this guy from the beginning. I don't know.
He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. See? He's got it all planned out.
I feel like I've been here before.
One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. Comes second nature routine. He gets in your head.
Oh, that's why he's having me redo it over and over again.
And you don't even realize it.
That made sense.
You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. That truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on that truck. It's almost time. I've studied the route for weeks. The only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
No, not yet. Not yet.
Please give me my weapons back.
Oh, fuck. No! No! No!
Shit.
Sorry.
This isn't gonna be good. So many loading screens. Alright. What, they just not find me? Where am I? What? I'm so confused. So, okay. Whatever. Oh, I am on the truck.
Deputy? If you copy? I don't know where you've gone and disappeared to.
Is there anything in here?
Shit. We really kicked the hornet's nest.
Yeah, my mic did come today. I don't know if you can tell.
Trying to get your friend Pratt back,
it's a lot more better quality, and I don't have to have it like right here. It's like over here. I have a weird really weird setup right now. Super low quality, but I mean the mic's high quality, but like my setup right now is pretty shitty. God damn it. I gotta go fucking all the way back over here. Ugh. Let's try this again. Yeah. So, but I like it. I'm just a little worried that, because it's pretty sensitive, that when my, like, I have my heat and air off right now. Yeah, so I have the Elgato through my Xbox, and then it's going through my Mac, so I can, like, control everything. Because, like, the quality, and because, one, I can't do the video off my Xbox, because, I can't think of the word. Fuck. The Kinect. I haven't hooked it up in years, and it's, like, really shitty. And this is kind of like better quality, and you can do more stuff with it. Why? What is going on here? Ugh. Really? Come on. Let's try this again. I think it froze or did something. There we go. Okay. Alrighty then. Plus it's like easier to like, I think before when like, if say like Jimmy got on or someone else, I can actually hear the audio because I can just hook it up through my thing, but before it wasn't working, so now it should work better. I don't know. Should sound pretty good. I have a little bit of feedback. Yeah, a little bit. I just... I don't have an Xbox One X yet, though. That's the problem. And also, the camera on my Mac's kind of shitty. Alright, let's see if we can take out the space now. Oh, fuck. What am I being seen already? Do you ever figure out who's following you? I didn't look. I don't think I am. Let me see real quick. No, I'm not following you. So I don't know. Yeah, that too. Who is it? Is it me? I don't know if it's me or not. Is it just some random person? There we go. Oops, I guess I should pay attention. Is that a guy right there? Is that a guy? Some random... Oh. Yeah, they'll do it. Fucking whores! That's when you just spam them. I used to get all like messages on Xbox from these like bait accounts. And I would just spam them because they're just bots and it's funny. I did a lot of Kenisms in the messages. What the fuck? Where is this person? Oh, right there. Oh no! Ooh. Oh, that was close. Whew. Damn, he almost got me there. This should have been the last space I had to liberate. I'll take a picture of my setup and I'll send it to you. It's pretty funny. It's super, like... It works, but... Isn't that what I have? What I unlocked? Ooh. Need to get some of this. Ooh. No, this is the camping. What the fuck is that? Oh. Great parking, Dan. This is the campaign.
Hey, you got a sec?
Now we got a damn good view of our...
So, like, the campaign is, like... You can, like, do whatever you want, really. Like, you can just, like, go up and blow shit up, or you can just do, like, random missions. It's very, like, non-linear. Until, like, you reach, like... If you look in the bottom right corner, those are resistance points when you reach those little circles. Like, all, like, missions and blowing shit up gains you resistance points, and when you reach those little circles, that's when you do, like, a main quest. Main mission, I should say. So, like, doing this... Oh, this is actually a race, and I kind of want to do it just... Okay, I'm going to do this race, and you're going to fucking love this, because it's, like, all about America, and it's fucking awesome. And I love the music. It sounds like Dio, almost. It's awesome. All right, so what am I doing? So one, I don't know what I'm doing, but hopefully, oh my quad, sweet. Let's do this. Oh fuck. Ooh. Oh, fuck! Ah, no. Oh, shit! America!
They've got it made. Talk about a leap of faith. There's no way they
oh,
can
shit.
See how this ends. That path is barely wider than the vehicle itself.
Fuck. actually not doing too great. Oh, I'm almost done. That was easy. Usually these races are a lot longer. That was easy. The hell is this shit? Pure placenta. Ooh, I just spilled water on myself. Oopsies. There's a really fun one where you had to like drive in an airplane that had a gun mounted to it. And it was really fun. Oh, it's so hot in this apartment.
I'll be right there.
Ooh, I unlocked a jet ski. Cool. There's a side mission right here.
Make it move.
What? Oh.
You can't just leave it like this.
All right.
Could really use your help with something. You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over.
Are they shooting at the guy?
Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Take some C4 and destroy the three satellite dishes.
What the fuck? It might be in, like, watch? This guy? Is that a bad guy? Can't tell.
There are so many Peggy patrols, people have got
to be first satellite. So do I have C4?
Shit. Bo's still out there. Sure, he might be shit out at survival. But there's a war going on.
Craft more.
Let's go make sure he's still safe.
Alright, where are they? There's some up there. Okay.
Not today.
Wait, is my helicopter still here? That'd be. Oh.
Now I see you!
Hey! They hit my bear! Motherfucker. Oh, shit. I hit my bear. I think that's my helicopter. That's one way to get one destroyed. That's funny. Oh, that's bullshit. There we go. Oh. Come on, buddy. Oh, I missed your bear. Oh, I revived my bear. Not my helicopter, though. All I care about is my bear. Is there another one? Fuck. Where is it at? Oh, it's right here. Do you know what you're doing? Oh, I just missed. Where are all these guys coming? You know what? Fuck them. There's other people here. They can do it. Oop. Oh shit, I didn't even realize there's a ladder right here. Whoopsies! How'd that not kill him? Is this my guy, person? No. Fuck him, I don't care. Okay. Do, 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 do. Is this where I'm supposed to go? This way? Fuck. Okay, maybe I go inside here. And then climb? Can I climb up here? Nope. Oh, there's stairs. Guess I should find stairs.
Making a move.
And then. Boop. Bye bye. Where's this other one at? Easy peasy. Okay. Let's see what's next. There's a mission all the way down here. Bo Adams. You're just wingsuit to him. Let's go here. I'm gonna wingsuit to him, though. Yeah, they're cultists from, like, some guy that, like, kind of took over, like, this huge-ass county. It doesn't really, like, explain, like, why they're being, like, weird and angry and everything, but like they're just like it was like they're just like taking over, I guess. I don't know, the story's a little convoluted. It's fun though, so who cares. Alrighty, let's close my wingsuit and open up my parachute. Bo's cave. Who's Bo? Is it like a bear? Am I about to find another bear? I know it's a guy.
Resuming marching, ever in darkness marching, on in the ranks, the unknown road, still marching.
Okay.
I can tell just from looking at you that you're no Peggy. If you were, we'd be having different words. Glad you joined the right side. Call me Bo.
Bo.
I've been living off this land for as long as I can remember.
Yeah, I don't really care.
I've seen a lot over the... Get some eagle feathers from big old Leviathan bones. And I'll craft you something.
Okay.
Nice.
Reach Snowshoe Lake. Where's that at? Oh, it's all the fucking way up here. I'm gonna do this. Fast travel, and then we're gonna airdrop. And then I'm just going to wingsuit over there. Oh, I guess I should. I could show you how the arcade works, like the map editor. It's a little. I haven't really gone deep into it, but it's pretty cool. Let me do this mission. I'll show you the map editor. If it ever loads. I wonder if I can just get into it from here. Oh shit. Can I just go arcade? Outpost mode. What's that? Cannot enable until you complete... Oh. I haven't completed the main mission yet. What am I doing here? Nice, Nice textures, Ubisoft.
Water here will freeze your tits off.
Apparently my tits are gonna get frozen off. Get Leviathan bones. Damn, it's all the fucking way down here. Holy shit, that's a big ass fish.
I see something. Get ready.
Can I catch one of those? Something in the water. Oh, it's another bear. That's not my bear. Where's my bear at? Cheeseburger. He's like glitching out. What the fuck is he doing? He's headbanging. Oh shit, is he not dead? Or is it another bear? Oh, there's another bear. I'm stuck. Door's stuck. I'm stuck. Where'd that bear kill? Did he just drop to the water? There he is. Here, Mr. Bear. Yeah, I think he's just high. His name's Cheeseburger. I think I can pet him. Come here. Hey. Come here. Let's see if I can pet him.
Oh, I can pet him. Oh, look at that, it's a big puppy.
It's a big doge. What do I hear?
What the?
Change of position.
Oh. They're bad guys? What? Oh, it's a deer. Cheeseburger, just take care of him. Oh, fuck.
I got you, fucker!
That works.
Your father now, huh?
What are you talking about? That's how bears are.
Our shit is tight.
You just get them as pets, and then they just lick you like dogs. You don't own a bear? You're missing out. Feel like Indiana Jones. Bears are super cuddly. Have you not seen Anchorman? Brooke rides one in Anchorman. Where the fuck am I going? Just gotta cuddle with them. You just gotta give them some fish. They like fish. That's a cougar. Works. I thought I had my shotgun out. Oh, I need eagle feathers? I thought I had some. Can I get up here? No. Actually, I have Karen. You can have Karen as a... Well, not Karen, but... Because you can have people... Different people follow you. I just have the bear, but look. There's Karen right there. She's got two different eyes, though. Named Peaches. Oh, boy. Woo! Oh, fuck. I did not mean to put my parachute up. There's a lot of Karens up here. This feels like a platforming game now. Are you collecting this shit? Holy fuck. Well, I mean, what do you expect? They're all probably... They taken from... There's like a bird sound that I recognize from Ocarina of Time. It's all from like a... Probably like some library that all these games get stuff from. You really think they're gonna go out in the wild and try to record a live bear? I don't think so. Wait, do I have to shoot one of these... Gather. Oh, I have to fucking kill one of them? Wait, why does it feel like I'm high? Fuck, how do I go there? Wingsuit. I'm pretty sure these eagles are gonna attack me too. Let's get my shotgun out. Fucking die. I know he's gonna attack me. Yep. Come at me, bro. Come on. What the fuck? fucked? Is he like invincible? Oh, he's on fire. How?
Yeah, not gonna happen.
Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, did I put incendiary? Oh, I ran out of shotgun ammo. Uh-oh. Burned me. Fuck. Okay. So, I'm out of shotgun ammo. He's already dead. Totally illegal, but he's dead. That's how you do it in America. You just fucking poach everything. Make sure I'm going the right way. Hey-yo! Fuck, I can't believe I'm on a shotgun ammo. Do I have armor piercing for this. Okay. Talk to Bo. Let's see if I can just fast travel there. Man. I'm tired. Oh, shit. It is so hot in here. My furnace is on the fritz, and it's been on ever since Saturday. Because I looked at my phone, and it was like 1,000 degrees when I first walked in here. So I have it off and like all the windows open.
Right there.
Glad you made it back. Good work getting these. I respect folks who can handle themselves in nature.
I don't care what you're saying.
Here you are. It'll serve you well.
Don't worry about Bo. Living out here on his own. But he wouldn't have it any other
buffs.
Way.
Buffs? Really? There's no point to those. I can just make those.
Jacob's gotta be scared now, thanks to you. You're a whitetail as far as I'm concerned.
I can see him right over there!
That's not oregano. Alright. Let's go here. Oh, track it. And we'll just heal to heal. To heal to heal.
We got eyes on the target.
See ya. Oh yeah, didn't I say I was going to try the arcade? I guess I could do that.
Target located.
Right into the tree. I am definitely playing Tarzan right now. Oopsies. Yeah, we'll do the arcade. Looks like I want to try it. I'm gonna edit this then. Ooh. I need to find a spot that has it, though. Oh, they're right here. Right? Yeah. Alright. Yeah. God, I got fucking piss. Game takes forever to load. Alright. Ooh, wait, hold on. I need to pick this. Have you ever watched any of Kingdom Come, Brian? It's a fun game to watch, too. Hey, I already got this. I might stream that later if Jimmy doesn't get on.
Who's got two thumbs and just cleared out another Peggy holdout?
Okay, where is this arcade? Actually, I want to save real quick. Yeah, it's pretty fun. I might stream it later. If you're still on or whatever. You gotta stay on as my moderator, man. Alright, let's go to the arcade. So I have so many people. Oh, wait. I might have to exit. Because this is, I think this is just doing regular missions that people made. Oh, fuck. Okay. So these are just regular missions. So I'm going to leave out of here. Yeah, no. I don't feel like modding bots. I don't get enough people. I think I have, like, Nightbot, but I don't remember if I even have it. One shot kill. What the fuck's the point of that? So, one shot kills everything? So, someone made this map.
Assault.
Oh, this is cool. I kind of want to just make a level, though, so I need to play another map, or I wonder if I should have just left. Shit! No, I got an idea. Let's just quit out Far Cry 5. Alright. And then we'll go back into it, and then we'll go to where I can build my own maps. While it loads up, I'm going to go to the bathroom real quick, so I will be right back.
Shit, fuck. Man.
Alright. Yeah, I don't have any commands set up. I probably should, though. But I just haven't had time. I guess since if I'm gonna be streaming more, I probably should. Fuck, it's hot in here. So, I was gonna go get a Reese's Aid, so I have a whole bag of them, and this apartment was, like, so fucking hot that they all melted. And I am just, like, devastated beyond belief. I should throw them in the freezer. I should throw them in the fridge. But it's just, like, when you're about to have a Reese's Aid, and you're, like, about to get that sweet satisfaction, and then you're just let down. I'm so sad. Yeah, I probably should. Oh, I wasn't expecting my furnace to go on the fucking fritz. Oh, you can do a multiplayer map. Edit map. We shall do... Let's do a solo. Salt. I don't know. Oh, outpost. I don't know what any of these really mean. We'll just do an empty map, because when I do that, these are, like, kind of hard. I'd rather... No, let's just do Rocky. We'll do Assault. I should just go throw them in the fridge real quick. I like this music. I play that music, like, all the time. That's shitty. What the fuck? Why is it all orange? How do I... Oh, that's how I move. Okay. How is this like a rocky mountain? What the fuck? Environment... Audio? Music. Fuck, I want like... Oh, you can do Black Flag, that's cool. Let's do Blood Dragon. Ah, here we go. All these suck. Ugh. Why is it like orange? I don't get that. Is it supposed to be orange? I don't think so. I think it's something fucked up. Backdrop maybe? No. Fog. Betcha that's what it is. Holy shit. No? Holy fuck. Color bounce. Nope, that ain't it. Why is it like... Oh, there we go. Extinction. I don't know what the fuck that means. Okay. Now we are rolling. Let's do the backdrop. What the fuck? Why is it so low? Oh! I want it at zero, right? That's weird. Is this supposed to be a lake? What is that? Oh, it is. Okay. That's cool. Post effects. Default, I guess. Weather. Sure. Ugh. That's... Why is it so, like, weird? There we go. Day night cycle. No, I want it a little bit later. There we go. Okay, so let's fuck with the terrain a little bit. Let's have like the main base over here. And we'll just build this up, I guess. Ooh. That looks like a penis. I didn't even mean to do that. I'm an idiot. I should just make a penis. Actually, I want to level this. Ooh.
My penis is all weird. Flatten, maybe? There we go. Just flatten this bitch right now. Oh, fuck. It's looking weird. Smooth. Oh, so this just like kind of smooths it over. I'm assuming, maybe? I don't know. It's kind of weird. Ramp erosion, noise, more. Set to height, no. So we'll just fuck with a bump. I want this up higher, though. So this is where the main base is gonna be. Like the main bad guy, maybe? I don't know. And we'll just make it like a mountain. I don't know how high you make this. Yeah, this actually is pretty easy to use. I wonder if I should just like start putting shit in. Pine trees. Okay. Boop 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 boop. It's a pine forest. Those supposed to be clouds? They look like shit. Ooh, I should just like raise up the this so no one can leave. It's probably a good idea. We'll bump it up a lot. I'm gonna do this though. You ain't going up this way. This is a little weird, but it's kind of cool. I don't know if I like how it's like flat at the top. It's hard. Oh, maybe that's what I want. That's what I want. Oh, okay, okay. I got you. I got you. I'm just gonna close this off so people can't leave. Ooh, I don't like that. What's it mean, speed? Is that how fast it goes up? So I should probably just put that up all the way so I can do this real quick. Boo do 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 bow do bow now 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 bow bow. What if it's supposed to look like that? It looks just fucking weird. It looks like something from Mario. I don't care. This is just so people can't fucking leave. Alright. There's gotta be like a better way to do this. Noise? Oh, maybe I should do that instead. That might be a little bit better. Or just, oh, this makes it like, okay, this makes it not look like Mario. Okay. So we'll just add those at the end. This might take a while. I don't want it that big. You know, let's add some music. It's so quiet. Doo do 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 do. Yep. No! What do you mean it's not installed? My fucking thing is a piece of shit. Oh, no, no. Ugh, yeah. Let's try that. Okay. God, I stink. There we go. Let's try it now. What should we listen to? Let's listen to some like 8-bit video game music. That worked. I wonder if it's even playing through here. You don't want to see that. Oh, it is playing. Okay. Cool. Cool beans. Okay. Playing right now. Oh, the Halo one? Okay. Why am I so high? Why am I so high? Ooh. Hopefully these can't be like run up. I'm trying to make it so that no one can leave. And it kind of just like blocks everything. It's fucking wild. There, that's better. This is pretty cool, not gonna lie. These all look like penises and shit. This is a chill stream. Oh, you can just do that? That makes it fucking easier. Holy shit. Why was I doing anything different? No one's gonna be able to leave. Okay. That's cool, you can do it like that. Okay, let's add noise. Roughness. I want very rough. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Thank you. This is fucking awesome. Okay. Let's change those paints. Sand. Let's do that. Okay. Can I make it bigger? Oh, right here. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. You ain't leaving here. I should make Mount Doom. That'd be hilarious. Oh, that's a fucking good idea. Let's do that instead. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna do that instead. How big does this get? Giant penis in the sky. Actually, can I undo that? There. I want this to just be fucking huge. Just like this. Fuck yeah. Giant penis in the sky. This looks fucking awesome. We're making fucking Mountain Doom right now. What is this? Fine. Return the main ring to Mordor. I think I'm just gonna make everything fucking rock. Might as well. This is gonna be Mordor. Get rid of all these regular trees and shit. Just like that. Okay. Dead trees. Fuck yeah. And I'll put one more dead trees. Let's get more dead trees. Medium, low, medium, and high, I guess. Ooh, these look pretty cool. Let's do that. We'll start out in like a forest over here. How do you get rid of stuff? How do you get rid of vegetation? Oh, erase. Okay. That's cool. Now we'll just do this guy, and then we'll just... I thought this is supposed to be low. This don't look low. I wonder if there's another paint texture. Well, since I'm not going to be using grass, let's see what else I got. I'll do that. This sounds like something from Zelda. Here we go. Hobbit. What in the hell? I don't know what that means. Can I, like, go inwards? Okay, maybe I don't like this. I just want to see if I can go, like, inwards. No, I can't. How do you make, like, a cave? Ramp, maybe? No. Set to height, hole. Is that what I wanted to do? Don't know if that's what I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted to do. Oopsies. I just want to, like, go inwards. I don't think that's... erosion. No. There's gotta be a way to do it. Smooth, no. Road, water. My fucking lava. Map limits. Oh. That's cool. So, let's do backdrop. I'll find it now. This is mountain, but I gotta change, like, the color. Oh, that's fucking cool. This is sweet. Can I do, like, color? That's awesome. Storm. Nah, that's shitty. I have to be able to fucking get into this. Set pivot. Delete selection. Input modifiers. Oh. Ah, there's gotta be a way to do this. It's gotta be whole. And then can I just like build over it? Oh, it sounds stupid. That can't be it. That can't be it. I have to be able to go like inwards. Holy shit, why is that going so fast? This music's pretty dope. I like it a lot. I have to be able to do this. Into a square. How, why is that so deep? Oop. Fuck. Redo. Maybe it's bump. Says dig. It can't be it. That can't be fucking right. Speed's super fast. That's not it. Should I just have him go up here? And it'll just be like the final boss. I don't know what this looks like. Am I just clicking through it? Yeah. Yeah, this is fucking sweet. Oh fuck, why is this so fast? should just flatten this. Right here. Oh, fuck. No, I did not want to do that. Environment, loadouts, add objects. Alright. Holy shit, you can add a lot of stuff. Fuck. Docks? We're about to dock? I gonna put a boathouse here? How do you rotate it? Oh. Is there, like, one with both sides? Oh, I guess I can just put one. Ooh. It's kinda hard. Thanks, because this isn't very fucking... Shit, did I just put that down? No, come on. Can you, like, get on it? Oh, fuck, you can. So I should raise these up. Moving fucking fast! Okay. Fuck, that's fast. Ooh! Come on. Don't be a dangerous. Let's do it like this. This. Guess I could just do it like that. That's funny. Yeah, a brewery? That's cool. Shit's fucking huge, though. Oh, fuck. Oh! Oops. Okay. I'm making Mount Doom, man! Look at this shit. Look what I made so far. You're gonna be able to get up here somehow. I gotta figure that out, though. Maybe we'll just, like, make a huge fucking staircase in here. I'm gonna see if you can just, like, push someone off of this. Into the hole it goes! This is pretty sick, though. And then you can add, like, different, objects. I gotta put, like, a building up here, though. Structures. I want anything more commercial. Extensions. No, I don't want office shed, warehouse shed. No, it's shitty. Industrial? No. government, no, commercial. Didn't I just do that? Barn. You have a fucking barn. It's supposed to be Mordor, man. Not hell. I don't know where I'd get this dock from. Platforms? Should I just do warehouse? It's a huge ass fucking warehouse. Just have a fucking warehouse up here. That'd be funny. I want to be like, not a warehouse. Military? Arsenal. Probably that. How big is this? Oh, shit. No, maybe not that. I don't know how I'm gonna do like a ramp or anything. It might be a little hard. This might take a while. Walls, fences, houses, garages. Fences? No. Extensions. Well, that's kind of cool. Oh, wonder if I could just do, like, stairs like this. Are there other stairs I can do? Walls. No. Transport? Bridges. She's in a big ass fucking bridge. How do I want to do this? Where did I find this fucking thing from? Docs, there it is. So it is government. So maybe it's just parks, police, maybe? I didn't get rid of the red atmosphere. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's like a... Ooh, can I get in, like, the bottom somewhere? That'd be cool. And you can only get, like... Oh, that'd be sweet. What did... I don't know what this button does. Come on. Did I really just, like, lock something in place? Drop to ground. There we go, that's what I wanted. Oh, that's fucking cool. Woo! I should do it like that. So you have to go through there, and there'll be like an enemy. And then I'll just raise this up a little bit. Because I think you have to... Is there a way to like get up here? Is this... Oh, it's just a watchtower? Oh no, I just have to put a ladder right here, right? How do I do that? Objects. Oh. There's gotta be a fucking ladder somewhere. Huh. Where the fuck are the ladders? No, you don't want Far Cry 5. I don't think there's any ladders in Far Cry 4. Doors, windows. Doors and windows? No. Should I just put a bunch of dead bodies at the bottom? Let's put a bunch of corpses up here. You can go there. You can go there. Yay! Oh, I don't want him. You can't rotate. Yeah, you're gonna go right there. Yeah. Ooh, those are lighting effects. Add new object. Far Cry. Oh, probably gameplay, huh? Climbing navigation. We found the fucking ladders. Would you look at that? Oh, I could just add grappling. That'd be cool. Just grapple your way up the fucking thing. I can't handle this. Ten steps. Is that gonna be high enough? Or should I just... I can't tell if it's gonna be high enough. I might need to move this down a little bit. Well, they're going to in this one, okay, Brian? This is my Mount Doom, not whatever his name. Tolkien. Or whatever his... Or J.J. Abrams. This is gonna be mine. Oh, fuck. I hope that's, like, not fucking everything up. That doesn't look that bad. Yeah, Peter Jackson, whatever. You know what I meant. The slider's not even big enough. Was it gameplay? Climbing navigation ladders. I need a big one. How come I keep pressing the wrong button? Oh shit. Did not mean to do that. This should be high enough. Perfect! Probably should center it though. God damn it. Did I just move that? Alright. Go have fun, Brian. You go eat your food. I'm just gonna fucking keep busting away at this. Yeah, I did fuck it up. Shit. Okay. This is gonna take me fucking forever. Oh, here's a spawn point. Permanent objective marker. Yeah, long ways to go, buddy. Add a fire effect. How do I? I want something fucking huge. That's fucking awesome. Yeah. Save it. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to go along a path. Since I started doing mollies. Shouldn't be that hard. Let's make the speed really high. Oop, wrong way. We have a bunch of enemies out here. I'm getting hot. This is fucking dope. Maybe a little bit bigger, probably. I'm trying to do square, maybe. Maybe? That might look better. Yeah. Maybe I'll put like some ammo right here. This is sweet. All right. I'll just turn the speed down by a lot, and I'm trying to add a lot. Alright, that should be enough for that. Let's add some vegetation. This is fucking sweet. Oops. Follow this so I can just play this. All right. This is pretty fucking sweet. All right. And distortion. Thank you. What do I want to do the loadout as? I could just do an LMG, and then I'll just do an ammo. Or should I do a bow? It'd be funny to do a bow. Recurve bow. Ammunition. Most weapons contain one. I'll add extra. We'll do arrow. Do 15. I think I'll just give arrows to everyone. Now the main guy just had a regular weapon. What's fuel? What's fuel for? I don't know. Nope. Homeopathics. Should I do any homeopathics? I want the grapple. Binoculars, I'll give. Parachute, no. There's no point. And I'll just, like, set up, like... Oh, okay, that's what that's for. Disable. I'll give him a bat. Melee. Okay. Animation points. Securities, let's just do followers. I don't know what that does. It's a chick. Come on. Meh. Oh, you can set a pivot point. So I'm just like... Badass follower. How do I do our weapons? That's for. Okay. Enemies. Berserker. Oh, there we go. Follower. I don't know what defender means. Sniper. Berserker. Brawler. That's what I want. I want, like, a lot of fighting people. She's a brawler. Oh, so I have too many. Then they're just gonna be all brawlers. Especially if all I have is a Reaper bow. I gotta delete one. Shit, they're up in the trees. Oh shit, where is this person at? You're in a weird spot. You go right there. I'm just gonna just have all brawlers. I think this person's still up in there. No? Okay. Alright, so let's save real quick. Save as, yada yada yada. Okay. And new objects. Nature? Inner mountain. Oh, this might be cool. Oh, I should have this instead of that. That'd be cool. Delete. Nature. What did I say? Rocks? In a mountain. It's hard to see. Fuck. Can't see shit. You have to sacrifice yourself. This is turning out pretty cool. Alright, can I do, like, add weapons and shit everywhere or no? Add AI. Could add animals. Nah. Where are control zones? Move and defend. I don't know what that means. What? I'm so confused. What are control zones? Where can I put more ammo? Oh, it's probably under... Oh, extraction zone. That's what I need. Probably keep that there. Fire effects. Stupid again. Oh, I need to delete one of these guys. This guy's still up in the fucking tree. There's still a lot of guys right here. I don't think I'll need this person. Delete, and then I'll just put someone up here. And that'll work. Chosen. What does Chosen look like? Nah, fuck these guys. Allies. I don't want allies. Can I just, like, put weapons somewhere? Game mode. So it's probably gameplay. Weapons ammo. There we go. Kinda hard to see, so I'll probably just like put it somewhere where they can see. Delete. And I'll put like a health pack there too. Terrain. Just paint it a different color. Not using this one. Maybe rock? Bold. Oh. It's a little too big. Put one there. Put one right here. If I can. Put one right here. I'll put like a big one right here. And I'll put one right here. Okay, gameplay, weapons and ammo. Ammo pickups. What do you get from an ammo pile? There's a do that one. Might make it a little bit easier to see. Okay. Health. I'll just put body armor right here. And I'll put one over here. Should I put one right here? I only gave him one med kit. Might as well, fuck it. I'm gonna put two right there. I'll put body armor on this guy. Alright, so now climbing navigation. Where do I have to go? She pressed the wrong button. Shit. I'll just put one. Oh, I needed that instead. Fuck. Okay. So I need this guy. The fuck is this? Oh, it's Skyrim. Okay. Moving so fast. It's hard to see where all the shit is. Oh boy, this might be a little hard. Could just put a bunch of them up. Might make it a little bit easier. Honestly, I don't even see where the fucking grapple is. Just gonna put a bunch of them up. This'll do. So fucking hard to see. Oh, I love this song. I remember this song. Alright. This is like perfect music for this. Alright, where's that bottom one? I'm gonna set up some like fire. Done. Let's do it like that. Okay, I want to try this. Alright, how do I try it? Objective area, it might be clipping through another object to the ground. What? Well, yeah, I did like five of them. Make it. Fuck, how come I can't do these? Hey. Should be good now, right? Alright. Oh, I should do explore first, see if I can even do it. Objective area not clear. What? Maybe I should move it up. On now. Does it have to be green? Get this. Can I just put it here and see what it says? Object area. What's that fucking mean? Don't pull this shit on me. Oh, I didn't even paint this side. Oops, that's not wrong. Okay, what's the main object area? I'll have to look that up, just I don't know what that means. Let's look that up. Does not clear mean? Oh, Option for validation. Options. What? On the pause menu, I don't see anything. Map details. Where's that at? Editor options in the pause menu. Options. This is odd. Manage map. No. Editor options. There we go. Or is this backwards? This might be backwards. Oh, there we go. Okay. I had it backwards. So let's actually flip this. So. Come on. Okay, we'll just put it there. It works that way. Okay. It is clicking. I think these are all fucking clicking. Okay. Oh, I don't want to do that yet. Okay. Now that I know what I'm doing. Really? It'll fall aground. I don't care. Okay. Fuck it, I guess I'm gonna take a snapshot. Oh, moving so fast. Oh, yeah, here we go. Okay. Almost done. Really? Didn't I just fix this guy? Okay. So it was all these fucking med packs. I don't care about these. let's try this. Oh, fuck, it put me in. This is awesome. Did you guys even attack me? Guys, I do just walk around. I should add more vegetation. I need to pause this music. I just want to see if I can get up on the fucking, thing up there. It's a little easy. I guess I could add like a wave too. We'll see. I wonder if it's just because I'm in Journey is why they're not attacking me. I wonder if I just hit play, it would actually do it. We'll see. I want to see if I can actually get up top first. Then I'll add more enemies too. Holy shit, that's actually just floating in midair. Gotta fix that. Okay. I know there's more ammo that way, but I don't need to go that way right now. It's just because they're in Journey is why they're not attacking me. They should just attack me, right? I don't know. Yeah, they don't do anything right now. Here, I'm gonna see if I can actually climb this. This might take a while. Oh yeah, I added a shit ton of them. Here. Nope, nope, I can do it. This might be a problem. I really have to put one all the way right here. Is there one right there? Where did I end up at? And right here. Probably put one there. Put one there. You just have to go around this ledge if you can. Alright, let me fix this one fire first. Forgot about that. This guy. What are you doing floating in midair? There you go. Alright. Let's try it. That's cool. Okay, that one worked. Close. Oh, there are some on this side. Sweet. Aw, yeah. There we go. I just go through that? Where'd he go? He just disappeared? think that's it. I'm gonna try playing it. Let's try it. I need to get rid of that. Actually, I'm gonna keep that. So you can just keep all that shit. Yes. What am I sitting on? Oh, this thing's just broken. Oh, I did not mean to choose melee. Okay. Play. I want to see if they'll attack me. There's no music. Oh, there it is. Do they attack me? No. Oh, they do. They're just really stupid. I think I put body armor over here, so I kind of want that. I hear someone talking, but I don't know where they're at. Alright. I should change the clouds. Whoops. Bow makes it a little easy. Oh well. Right in the back. I might add more enemies. Seems too scattered right now. Yeah, I'm gonna have to add more enemies. It's a little too easy. Probably more fire too. It's a little barren. What is he doing in there? I didn't put him in there. Yeah, this is pretty easy. Maybe I'll just do like a couple gun people. It's a simple map. Right in the buttocks. I'm still getting seen by someone. Where are they at? I Really, don't none of those smoke effects are gone. Or just because I'm not close enough. There it is. I should have added, like, watch post people with bows. That would have been cool. You made it really fucking hard. We'll see. Pretty cool. Oh shit, I almost died. I need to fix that. I like this too. Do I just tell? Oof. Okay, that's a nice little surprise I have at the top. You're coming with me, dude. This is that dude, isn't it? The fuck? Up there goes Joseph. Huh. Okay, so that all worked, except for the ending. Huh. That might work. Let me see if this will fucking even load. Should work. What's it look like when you beat it? Let's put one right here. All right, play it. Curve. Do you really have to be standing? Huh. Should I put another spawn point up here? I just want to see why this isn't working. Damn it. Need to get rid of the other one. Should be two spawn points. Whoops. Too far. So that time it worked. Okay. Fuck, boom. Did I really break this?
Or is it already broken?
And it's already broken.
Okay.
Alright. For some reason it didn't land in it. I'm just gonna try it again. So I probably should. Fuck. Okay. Sucks. Unless I put it like a little bit lower. Or can I make it like bigger? Maybe? Oh, I can. That'll work. Should work no matter what. Sweet. This ladder. Well, let's get delete this spawn point. I'll put a new one. Oh shit! How come there's no music playing? There we go. Game mode objects. Here we go. Let's add more, vegetation. Fire weeds. Like dead grass? Let's see. Those aren't... Whatever. Keep that one for now. Grass? Is there, like, dead grass? What's Ponderosa look like? Fireweeds. That doesn't look that bad. What the hell is some of this music? Okay. I want more fire. Alrighty. What is this music? Might be down here in a second anyway. pretty cool. Alright. It's easy, so I'm just gonna hit save and then I'm gonna publish it. What? Oh. Can I fix this? No. Fucking ladder's hard to do. Oh, now it's facing the right way. Sweet. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, should be almost done. Sweet. Okay. So if I go to arcade. Does all my stuff come over? Oh, it does. I can browse them. I don't have a multiplayer map. Do you browse, like, single player? Private 12 player lobby? Holy shit. Man, people make some really weird maps. I really look at my maps. Probably just the editor. Right? Yeah. Huh, okay. Alright, so that actually might do me for this. So, thank you all for watching, and have an awesome day. I am pretty fucking tired right now. Alright, peace out, guys.